Okay, this is a TacSew blind hammer, trying to hopefully get it to focus in well enough that it will help show the timing in. See how it brings the loop down, even though I don't have thread on it, but picks it up off right above the eye. Then it brings it back, allows it to stitch right through, and then scoops up another stitch. So see how that works in the stitch cycle, even without the thread, you can tell. Sorry about the lint, it's been unused for several years now. Hope this helps.